first competitor here in Heat 2, a senior from Chico State. He's the third Wildcat in this event, a 2017 qualifier in the steeple and the 5K, and the CCAA champion, Connor Fisher. Next, we have a senior from MSU Billings. He's the 2018 GNAC champion in the steeple and the 5K, Jory Edwards.
Yeah.
A junior from Humboldt State. He's a first-time qualifier, fourth place at the CCA championships. Again, that's a strong field. It has these three Wildcats and this man, Dusty Solomon of Humboldt State. Next, we have a junior from Walsh. He's the school record holder, first-time qualifier, and a GMAC runner-up in this event. 9 minutes 76, his qualifying time, Jacob Kernel. Next, a sophomore from Cal Baptist, a first-time qualifier, and a 2017 cross-country All-American PacWest runner-up, Pierre Luis de Torba of Cal Baptist. Following him, we have the Academy of Arts school record holder, 8:46.82. He qualified for this event last year, Gas Arial. Next, we have Derek Williams of CSU Pueblo. He's a 2017 All-American in the steeple, folks. He's an 11-time Division II All-American holder and the school record holder here for the Thunderwolves. A senior from Simon Fraser, an NCAA indoor mile qualifier, and the GNAC runner-up, Oliver Jorgensen of Simon Fraser. Next, from Cedarville, a 2018 GMAC champion. He's a first-time qualifier. His teammate won this title last year, Trent Clausen of Cedarville. And your final man in Heat 2, from Adams State, second fastest man in the division. He's an automatic qualifier, 845.23, Cale Adams.
We're going to get back to the race on the track after we tell you the nine who made the finals in the women's long jump, and the ninth place mark was 5.84 meters, so very close to getting to the finals in the women's long jump. This is the jumping order, reverse order of the standings for these nine. Jumping first in the finals from Seattle Pacific, a freshman, Rennick Meyer. She jumped 5.84 meters. Jumping second in the finals from Winona State, Tamika Tucker. She jumped 5.90.
In the pace of 8:58 to 9:02 here as we stand, folks. And it's bunched up and ready to go. Arial of Academy of Art, Connor Fisher, Trent Clausen of Cedarville, and Cale Adams, as they turned that last quarter, was up in the mix. He's fading back a little bit. You see him with bright green hair.
Trick!
Lots of men still here in contention. No one getting a super clean look at the barrier as we come into this hurdle here. But they all handle it well as we come into the turn.
We got gas! Come on, Trent! Don't lose Scott Tech!
Followed by Garrett Williams, the Thunder Wolf. Connor Fisher, the third man from Chico State in this event. His teammates ran in the first heat. He's running in third here. They all want to go into the final tomorrow. And into the turn now, we have four men who are slightly away from the field, and then five men chasing Cale Adams, who's sandwiched in between. Arial continues to lead. Williams, Fisher, DeTorbe, Adams. Your top five men on the track. The man from Humboldt State, that is Solomon. He's running in sixth. He's trying to make a challenge to get up to that top of the pack here. We'll see how they continue on through the final two laps.
Adams in fourth. He knows his position currently. Four men here qualify automatically, four on time. Bruce slightly ahead of time here of the previous heat as we come into the home stretch for the ultimate time. There we are. Derek Williams, Corbett, and Cale Adams. Connor Fisher now falling back into fifth. And in heat two here, three men well away from the field now as they continue to run. Adams eyeing his fourth place position, but Oliver Jorgensen now redirecting himself from the pack and challenging. They have just closed their 600 meters to go here. Jorgensen would like to see if he can get back into that fourth position.
There you go,
by Cale Adams.
There you go, Trent! Come on, man!
Corbey, Adams now beginning to close, showing his pedigree, the Grizzly of Adams State. 7:50 on the clock.
Come on.
Unless they close quite hard, this heat's going to be right in the ballpark of heat one. Again, with just more than 200 meters remaining, the time to be thinking about, folks, is 9:05:43. That was fifth in the first heat. It's going to be quite close here to see. I'm estimating that's about the pace that Cale Adams is currently running here in fourth in heat two. We'll see as they navigate this final water barrier and into the home stretch.
Let's go, Cale!
Let's go, Trent! Come on, Trent! Come on, Trent! Let's get him!
Trent Lawson pulling very hard. He wants that third place position, and he wants to guarantee a spot in the final tomorrow.
Yes, Trent! Go, Trent! Come on, Trent! You got it! Way to go, Trent! You got it! You got it!
For the finals here of the men's steeplechase chase competition. In order of competitor, wearing hit one, he's a senior from Chico State. He's your national leader in this event and a school record holder for the Wildcats. Folks, this is his first year running this event, Kyle Medina. Next, we have a junior from Colorado School of Mines. He was fifth at the 2017 Cross Country Championships. He's a four-time All-American. He looks to make it five here tonight if he can. Runner-up in the RMAC, Grant Colligan. Next, a sophomore from Cal Baptist. He's a first-time qualifier to the finals here. He's a PacWest runner-up in the steeplechase, Pierre Luis de Torbe. Next, for a sophomore from Cedarville, he's the GMAC champion and has a PR of 9:02, Trent Clawson. Wearing hip five, a senior from Colorado Christian, he was an All-American in the indoor mile and the RMAC indoor champ at 3,000 meters, Evan Verbal. Wearing hip six, a junior from Chico State, the CCAA runner-up, eighth all-time for the Wildcats. He's the third man who qualified for the event, two of them here in the final, Jack Johnson. A senior from CSU Pueblo, folks, he is an 11-time All-American and the school record holder for the Thunderwolves, Derek Williams. A senior from the Academy of Art, who's also a school record holder and a qualifier 2017 in the outdoor steeple, Gas Arriao. A sophomore from Adams State, he was an automatic qualifier in this event, third in the cross country championships. He's a six-time All-American, Cale Adams. And a junior from Humboldt State, he's a first-time qualifier, fourth at the CCAA championships, Dusty Solomon of Humboldt State. Wearing hip 11 from MSU Billings, the GNAC champion in the steeple and the 5K, a PR of 8:55.30, Jory Englund. And wearing hip 12, Michael Leet. Senior from Lewis, he's a 2016 Steeple All-American and the school record holder for the Flyers. your finalists in the men's 3,000 meter steeple chase.
Update, high jump, six over the bar now at 1.72. They are Lumpkin, Reimer, Stewart, Tupopo, Major, Hollingsworth, and Jordan. It'll be the third attempt for Wilshire to join that group of the half dozen.
And we're now into the home stretch again. They're going to run this first 200 meters clean. They'll hit their first barrier in the turn after that. That's Medina in the lead currently here from Chico State. Cale Adams with the right there third. Very recognizable there for the Grizzlies of Adams State. Also one of the best steeplechasers in this field, just behind Medina in qualification procedures here during the regular season. Medina running 8:44. Cale Adams running 8:45, a very dangerous athlete here.
Yashira Reimer Stewart came in with a best this season of 1.70, a PR of 1.75, and she makes the final group. That is still jumping at 1.75 meters, 5'8 and 3 quarters, next bar height.
And Ben, they've cleared the first water. They're back into the home stretch. It's Medina, Derek Williams. In the high jump. And fans, don't all rush for it now. It's just a little bit of water, just like the men on the track are navigating here in the steeplechase. It continues to be Ariel Williams, Medina, Adams. Now Colligan moving up on the outside. He's going to take the lead here. Five laps remaining. Grant Colligan doesn't like the pace, and he wants to stretch things out.
A great clearance there in the water for Colligan as he comes out clean.
Ariel back to the front now. Williams right along with him. Cale Adams, Medina, Colligan, Michael Leet, and Evan Verbal now stepping into the picture here for Colorado Christian. Four laps remain here. Folks, these gentlemen ran the prelims yesterday, and they've got 35 of these barriers that you see them going over now in this race. They did them yesterday as well. You'll see some shifting and adjusting as they get to each one, as each athlete tries to get a good read on their distance from the barrier. Cale Adams swinging out wide now to get clear on the barrier. Into the home stretch, Medina Williams, Michael Lee.
From Lincoln, Diana Caldwell.
All right, folks, and back on the track, we have five men taking the bell, all in contention here. The pace has ratcheted down to under 70 seconds. That's Ariel on the point here. Michael Lee, Kyle Medina, Derek 47.99 on the clocking. Medina 8:48.09. The man from the Academy of Art, your champion in the steeplechase. He's exhausted. He poured it on there over the final 400 meters, Trent. Particularly that last 200.
Come on,
folks, that was a 62.3 over the final lap there for Ariel. Very impressive running in the steeplechase.
Yay! Running into a senior from Chico State, a 2017 All-American in the steeplechase, and the school record holder in the chase for the Wildcats, Alex Burkhardt.
Top 10, bro.
A junior from Colorado School of Mines, a 2017 NCAA qualifier in this event, and the 2018 Harman.